Hello friend, this is Sonam. Today in this video we are going to discuss about how to send a message to Microsoft Teams via Power Automate. That means I'm going to take a scenario. In that scenario, when an email arrives to our mailbox, then it will notify the user that there is a message or there is an email and please check. So first we will see what the triggers and what the actions I have created. So in the Power Automate, first I have used a trigger, that is when an email arrives in a SharePoint mailbox. That means when the new email arrives to our mailbox, the flow will trigger and it will send a message to the person in a chat or channel in the Microsoft team. So let's see first from the beginning. So first we have to log in our office ID with the office.com. Then it will ask to sign in. So let's sign in this Microsoft tenant address with the Office 365. Then next, then sign in. Okay, then now our office is sign in. Let's go to that app launcher where we can find out all the application that integrated with the Microsoft 365, and here we will get that Micro Power Automate where we will create a flow. If you are not finding here, then you can go to that all app section. Here we can find all the application. Let's go to that Power Automate, go to that ellipses and open in new tab. So it will open in a new tab within a second. Okay, this is the home page of the Micro Power Automate. So to create this flow, let's go to that create, and here we can find out, we can find all the varieties of the flows that we can create it. That is cloud flow, a automated flow, instant flow, scheduled flow, desktop, like that, and process advisor. So let's, as it is a automated flow, let's go to that automated cloud flow. Here we can give the flow name, that is send message in Microsoft Teams. Okay, here we will source the trigger, that is email arrives, when a new email arrives in a shared mailbox. So select this trigger and click on create. The trigger will add it to the flow. So here we will give the original mailbox address, that is our same shared mailbox. So if we send a name, suppose I am giving my name, so this is, and then folder to which, to where the, in where the mail will come. So basically we are selecting that inbox. So if you want to select any folder, you can click here and you can select any of them. Okay, then go to that new step. So in this new step, I want to send this email or a notification, an email notification, say when an email arrives, then it will send a notification via message or like a message in Microsoft Teams. So I'm searching here Microsoft, Microsoft Teams connector. So within that Microsoft Teams connectors, we can find the all the actions post message here. So as we want to say post a message in chat or channel, click here and post as flow, and post in, select this flow bot. So here we will give the recipient name. So as it is, when email arrives to my shared mailbox, then it will show me this one. So here I am giving my name, and this will, the message will come to my Teams. And let's see, hi. No, let's keep like this with some design. Click on bold, and it's a reminder. So here I'm just, there is, and there is an email. Okay, let's see like this one. A new email has been arrived. Please have a look. So we can color this also. Let it be. Okay, so, and that's it. Okay, if you want to, we can give the, who sent this email, we can give the name also. Sender name arrived. Here I am giving the from, then the dynamic content from, and let's, and that's it. I will look and give regards, thanks, and let's save this flow. As it is, flow is ready to go, and we recommend you to test it. Now let's test this flow. Click on test and test it manually and test this flow. So it's showing us to see it works. Now send a new email in your inbox. So we have to send an email to ourselves. Let's see. So here it is on my another test user, that is user 2. So let's This one is user 2. So from here I will send a new email to myself. Okay, so into Sonam, then give a subject and also a body. So I'm giving the specify that email subject and the body. Let's send it. Okay, now we will check whether the email is come or came or not. Let's go to that Power Automate, in the Microsoft team. In the Microsoft team, we can find the Power Automate apps here, and this one, it's a reminder and a new email has been arrived from user 2 that we have, who sent it, and the test, please have a look. Okay, and please ignore this one. This is the before creating this tutorial, this is a demo. And so this is how we can send an email, send an message from my when the email arrives to the Microsoft team, and so that user can't miss the important emails. If you like this video tutorial, please subscribe to our channel and like, give a like, and it's totally free. And for free videos tutorial on SharePoint Online, Power Apps, Power Automate, BI, Power BI, Python and Machine Learning, please subscribe to our channel and share as much as you can, and so that your colleague will get ideas and your friend will get ideas about it. And thanks for watching. Have a nice day.